fellow Wacksters, and welcome back to another Total War Warhammer campaign playthrough. This time, we're going to be starting on a whole other campaign. Of course, this will be modded, and this will be on Legendary difficulty. Now, I've done some thoughts about this. Who should be our next? I'm thinking either Scalic, Border Princess, or Bloody Hands, Krakatrak, Middenland even. Could all be interesting, but no, I've been putting this off for way too long. Let's do the Border Princess one. Hard start, well-rounded, plentiful confederation options, and has access to strong artillery units. That's something for us. No, it will not be called France. It will be Vanimal Gausser, who will be our number one. I have no idea what proficient trader means. We will put it on legendary, of course. Artillery has a lot of bonus. That's nice. And missile damage plus 5 for cavalry units. Eh, skirmishing cav. Not the best in this game, but doesn't really matter. Mod created. Okay, let's get right into it. No need to watch this, because that was terrible quality. What was up with that? In former times, the border princes were largely inhabited by savage tribes of greenskins, but now the land is fiercely disputed by the hardy human colonists and many orc and goblin tribes. The human colonists are tentatively organized into tiny kingdoms, small principalities, and independent city-states, but most of them are little than more than fortified cities. Okay. And whatever was left there, you guys can pause and read it all. Now, we have these four cities and, I believe, two entire provinces? Yeah, difficulty level will still put us far back, but so be it. Alright, let's start with the diplomacy play. That's technology. Diplomacy screen. And let's see. Oh, first I need to change the audio settings, just so we don't get it way too loud, since I changed it for the online multiplayer ones. Sound. You see, everything's maxed out. Let's put it down here. There we go. All right. So Tilia. Non-aggression pact? Yes. Trade agreement? No. Okay. Well, then it will come. As long as we have the non-aggression pacts with the right people. Dwarves, non-aggression pact. Clan Angron. Can't trade anyways.
My throng stands ready.
Okay. Non-aggression pact accepted. Another trade. Oh, they actually wanted to trade. That's lovely. Karakern. Yes, another non-aggression pact. Come on, Sufbar, you as well. Great. Averland. Ooh, you can actually trade with us. Trade as well? No. Non-aggression? Yes. Now trade? No. Alright, and what we have left is the Greenskins, whom only one we're at war with currently. But it will probably change very soon. Alright, so what would we like to build up first? As usual, we'll go for all the income. Now while we have a trade partner, we can get the pottery maker. Svorek is getting stonecutter, which is excellent. Could also go for this, but that would be the rest of our liquefied funds. We do not need two provinces with training fields. And since it's already fully upgraded here, let's get rid of it in Ackendorf. Those stables is a good idea to have both places. Matorka, now you want to get salt, so let's get rid of this as well. Alright, what is the garrisons? Nothing powerful at all. Mermittens. Well, okay, let's just go ahead and upgrade this so we'll get our income rolling. And he will move out. I'm thinking we need to attack someone soon. And going over here is quite far off. I can't move that far anyways. So let's just move around in our kingdom. Let's not forget to also get some technology. Speed, leadership, experience for Empire Infantry. I think experience to begin with is quite nice. Yeah. The earlier we get that, the more benefit we'll get from it. And do we need to recruit anything? We have no money. We could actually get great swords right off the bat. That is powerful. But no money for it. Yeah, that's not them. Commandments. Okay, so we have big happiness penalties right now. So, host Festac. Yeah. And I believe the same will be here. Great. And let's go. Put this to fast. So he's coming for us already. We gotta get moving. Not a very scary army, but still. It is there, nonetheless. Here we're going to want cattle pastures. Actually, a wall would be nice as well. Nope, we like the special buildings. And then here, we're going to go for brine mining. Can't get anything here. Perhaps we should get another lord here then. An honorable lord. He can get two pistoliers, which would be prove useful against goblins. Now let's see if anyone wants to trade with us now, because our relationships are improving since we got non-aggression packs. Not here. Neverland.
Greetings on behalf of the...
Neither. Okay. Well, they will slowly improve over time. So we can manage that. The unfortunate thing about playing a race such as the Border Princes is we have no units of renown. Okay, because he went into our territory like this, we will go ahead and attack him. Yes.
Into battle! On march! Yes, my lord. On it! To battle!
Let's eradicate that army. No one invades our territory without consequence. Let's fight the battle just to get our first battle out of the way. Because why the hell not? We even start with an artillery piece and everything, so should be fun. Pistoliers are a fun skirmishing or cavalry unit. I mean, compared to, well, what are the others called? Outriders. Outriders kind of need to stand still, can't run and gun and such things. So pistoliers, more fun, not as powerful though, because there's no armor piercing or explosive like the grenade launchers, but they're fine. For early game at least. I would never use them in any multiplayer because they're just never worth it. Now, let's get this loading over. Lots of goblins. Even this. If this had been a proper chariot, the chariot's got a recent buff, and they can actually be really, really useful if used right in multiplayer battles. I had a game the other day as Chaos against the Wood Elves, and wow, that thing wrecked them entirely. The Gorby's chariot, no chance whatsoever. I'll upload that in some days, I suppose. Just need to make the commentary on it. Okay, so our allies are coming from down here. So let's... He can stand over here. These guys... can do like this. get everyone into position. These guys can just stare each other down until our artillery gets into order. So let's just speed it up until then. Now we get two more of these. Let's get them out here. Let's get some shots up in their backs. Quick march. Send us out. Yes, sir. Powder dry. Keep harassing them. These are a good way of taking out these archers. No idea. Just wanted to try something new. Before the spearman hits us. Let's move on in. Why are they shooting? Ah, here we go.
Quickly!
make sure to get as many of them as possible. Come on, how quick can he be? Just a goblin shaman. Damn, he's fast. Oh well. Easy first battle. Ooh, no, we lost 11 guys. I think that's the first time I've seen 100 plus kills on a pistolier unit. Kill them. Okay, eradicate. Wonderful. So he's level up before main lord. Let's give him a warhorse. He will be off to down here. Can level up Svorak. Let's go for that. Yes. He can go into Matorka. At least even that out. Now I believe that, yes, that means Baragvar should be even happier for us.
I will listen,
but it's time to trade. No. Still no trade. Is Tilly at war with anyone? No, they're not. I think these should be our next target. Perhaps we should take over Stone Mine Tower. Nah, we'll see. What is our capital's defenses? Not too much either, but at least it's walled in case Warsec chooses to come. Salt mine and cattle pastures.
It is for the best. Praise Sigma.
Should be able to take this out, actually. Marshal the men.
What does the Emperor bid?
We'll stay here for this turn. Let's see if someone wants to trade with us now. Slowly improving. How much do you need? No.
Greetings on behalf of the Empire.
No. Alright, alright, alright. Nice, Baragvar is doing great. That's just because we took out the army of these guys.
I will marshal the men.
Let's go for it.
It is war! To war!
Let's fight it. Oh, already weakened. Lovely. Ooh, only these guys we need to look out for. But they have no shields, which is excellent for our pistoliers. That's the lovely part about being the only one on the field with artillery pieces, because that means we can let them come to us, essentially. And our pistolier should tear them apart as well. So I think we're good. Battle of Carrick Angasar. Char. Sar. I have no idea how that's pronounced. Doesn't really matter. Let's get to it. Actually, I'm thinking more of... Ah, it depends where they're coming from, though. Make like a gun or opening that usually works out really well. Soldiers of the Empire. One we can place over here. Spin them. You're ready. Missiles at the ready for the Emperor. Mortar. We serve the Emperor. Okay, like that. These guys would place two over here. Two over here. That's it? Great. Ah, get out of there. Get out of there. Yes, General. Crack that machine. Fire at will, fire at will. Yes, General. Spin there. Quick fire. Ready. That old day. We're ready. Swordsman. General. There we go, got their leader. That should be it. Not the best battle. It was still a decisive victory, so we're happy about that. And that mortar piece got lots of kills. Not sure we would have won without it then. We can get two chevrons. Lovely. We will occupy. Or should we sack it? Let's occupy it.
Yes, a sound plan.
Wonderful. Now what do we want here?
Raise Sigma.
And our lord is two levels up. Give him a warhorse. Could actually get him a bartered warhorse already. Let's give him leadership. Upgrade here. And let's see. Anyone else wants to trade now? Oh, we can trade with Angrid.
I stand strong behind the shield of defiance. Speak.
Ah, okay. Only trade agreement. And they'll pay us for it. Pay us more. Lovely. Everland?
Greetings on behalf of the Empire.
Still no. Okay. I'm wondering. We could go in here and take care of him next. Nah. Let Angrund do their stuff with him. Shouldn't be an issue with all these ethereal units. Alright. Onwards the next turn. Thief snatchers with green skins. So those were the guys all the way down here somewhere. I believe we're gonna need a tap room. Just to keep the declining public order in check. Now let's get upgrade the marble quarry.
I will marshal the men.
And he will marshal the men, as he just said, from remittance.
I will marshal the men.
Me too. Alright. What will be our next? Wait, why aren't these two connected? That's a shame. Will you do it now? Nope. Okay.
Approach and make your offer.
Now they will trade with us.
But I make no promises to my ascent.
And gave us 500 gold. Perfect. Now, who are we at war with? Scabby Eye and the Bloody Hands. Well, let's also go to Sarek Seal next then. Yeah, minus 14. Right. I think we're still doing okay. At least decently. Upgrade here, we can get a tap room, and upgrade this. For upgrade here, we'll get knights, outriders, and outriders with grenade launchers. But before that, we need foundry, gunsmith, blacksmith. Let's upgrade this then. Matorka.
What?
Sarxil, you are next. Anyone else? Tilia. Come on, trade with us, Tilia. Finally. Another trade partner it is. Can we get any, like, Empire Captains or something like that? We can, but we can't afford it. Okay. Battle Wizard, Witch Hunter. Okay. So we'll get a Captain next turn. Also to start to scout for more allies and such and whatnot. Because we got lots of stuff to trade. Yeah, Sarah says not the best outpost. There's no unique resources or anything. Scabby Eye has been obliterated. Not Scabby Eye. Yeah, Scabby Eye. These are someone else. Broken Nose. Let's not declare war yet. Let's just trespass. Here's his army. That's why I didn't want to start a war yet. Okay, Bragvar is doing great. Any new guys we can trade with? Doesn't seem like it.
Step forth, true friend of honor to your aunt.
No, can't set up any alliances yet. Alright. Onwards. Oh, we forgot to build. that was a mess. A bit of a slip up. And now our troops start with two ranks. Global recruitment and local recruitment. That could be nice, but not yet. Upkeep, supply wagons, volleyfire, leadership. Here. Huh, that's all we can get.
Who calls?
This is my land. Yeah,
this is quite the army, though.
By the comet.
Is Tilly at war with them as well? They are. So let's say we will join war against those. No, wait. Offer. Those. Okay.
Yes. War calls.
Well, let battle be joined. How's the map even look like in Sarxil? Yeah, let's just get to it. I know auto-resolve would have given us that in favor, but just not as interesting, in my opinion. Lots of orcs, but no bowmen, fortunately. Okay, I see a nice hill over here. Little further back. I want as much time to fire away at them as possible.
Crossbows ready, General.
Let's try that.
Ready for war.
There we go. Spearmen up front this time. Something like this.
Soldiers of the Empire. Swordsmen.
They will be reserves.
Pistoliers. Ready. Ready to serve. We are Sigma calls. Mortar.
You do have one archer unit. Okay, bombs away. Keep on firing away. Whoa, 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 why did he get caught? Oh, now I'm skirmishing. Kills? Jesus. That thing really pummeled them. Great. I think we did it. Very nice. Maybe we even did better than Daughter Assault. 435 on a mortar unit? That mortar unit really is a game saver. And they said Border Princes had a very hard start. Yeah. Knock up by here as well. What's this? Shrine of Myrmidia. Huh. Okay. We are gonna want some fields.
I will marshal the band.
Aha, hold the line. Yes, please. Alright, let's get ourselves. An irresolute captain? Really? Well, I guess no. What happened to all the other captains? We'll wait for next turn then. No more expensive buildings, that's for sure. Let's see how much Tilly likes us now.
Greetings, stranger.
Not enough for an alliance, but still trading, so that's good. Avaland. No. Okay. Well, just friendly. Better than nothing. As long as none of them are declining, we're good. Perhaps we should start building up a stronger army. Could be useful. They have another settlement here. That we want, because that has wood or timber. If we can get it before Tilia sets its claws into it. Over at Svorak. And come on. Yes.
The Empire.
Him we want. Right. Anything else we can do? No, no trade partners. Very well. Great, Tilly did not make it. And we can get it now. Perfect.
Into battle.
Let's just auto-solve this one. Can't fight every single battle. Occupy.
To strengthen the Empire.
And broken nose are done. Get the woodsman hut. Oh, we got these guys now. Wood elves. Improving at least.
You have been granted access.
Non-aggression pact? No.
Deepwood protects its sons and daughters.
None of them want that. Okay. Well, the spears have been found. And Carrick Norn.
My throng stands ready.
They at least want a non-aggression pact. That's good. Don't go to war with the dwarves. Ah, Carcassonne.
Bow before the rightful lord.
No trade agreement, though. Okay. Stalia.
Greetings. We may not be the Empire.
Trade agreement? Non-aggression pact? Non-trade agreement? Still no. Alright. Well, we found some new trade partners. That's at least something.
Yes, my lord.
And our leaders level up. Let's get Brute Marcher this time. I like the chaos is already here. He's raiding us by accident, I hope.
Yes, General.
Okay, we want this captain to become part of this army, and we'll try to get a new one easily trapped. No, I don't want an eat. Why would I want that? Okay, Ackendorf, level up. Tap room. And salt works.
The nation calls.
I guess we should get just a weak army. Like of swords, spears, and crossbows. Just in case these guys decide to say, hey, let's attack. And then we'll be completely screwed. And our army is this far away. Though we are moving back next turn. Because we have no more enemies over here. Or people who want to make our enemies. Now, next step, let's get these guys back.
They'll be marching, all right.
Great. Now he's in that army. Yes, that is what we need for a scout. Perfect. Okay, we're gonna have a rebellion here soon. Which is very, very bad. Now, any other new trade partners? Stalia, come on, come to me. No, still being reluctant. What are you, Carcassonne?
Bow before the rightful lords of this.
Still no. And these guys are deteriorating because we have treaties with Carrick Norm. And they are at war. That explains it. We shouldn't have made treaties with them. Oh well. I was too hasty there. Spears have been taken and rebellion imminent. More charge bonus.
Let us move.
Well, there's a decent garrison.
Yes, General.
Let's set him to scout.
Yes.
I wonder what the hell Beligar is doing. I mean, not moving out or anything. Not the best of choices. Okay, here, let's upgrade this one, and then we'll get a tap room as soon as possible. I think we should start building up a secondary army. No really expensive units, but still enough to help us out in case something bad happens.
It is for the best.
There's going to be rebellion here now.
The nation calls.
We can't even make it within the next two turns. Not good. Not good at all.
Deliver your message.
Stalia, trade agreement, and they want to pay now. Perfect. Okay, that is a big army. Let's see how much we can take out of it. Oh, hello, Hippogriff. We'll do our best, but I doubt we'll be able to hold it. No walls and whatnot. Lot of night goblins. Crap. Swordsmen like have a decent charge bonus.
Soldiers of the Empire.
Let's try to make a corner camp. Might be a way to defend this. Set it up like this and let them come. Yeah, charge into our spears, that is fine. Now comes the real problems, all these night goblins and their leader, of course.
At the ready! Shoot! Sigmar commands! Crossbowman! Swordsman! Crossbows ready, General! Lodge! Sigmar, preserve us! Missiles at the ready! Take it! To fire! We obey!
Come on.
Sigmar, preserve us!
Yeah, spearmen are falling. Well, we did decent damage. As long as we kill more than we lose. And that's the end. Yep. Decisive defeat. Well, they did have like a ton more units. They lost more than us, so that's at least something. Yeah, they deployed more than double what we had. And they had a hero unit, so. Nothing to do. Doesn't mean I we lost a trade agreement.
It is for the best. Sigma compels us to the provinces.
How should we proceed?
Let us move.
Continue on scouting. We don't need more pistolers in the zone. We need more infantry. Mason. Could go for like gunsmith or blacksmith. Not sure what we want here. This is just for the technology? Wow. That's an expensive technology unlocker. Wait. Why do we only have mortars? I thought we would get like Luminarchs? Ah, they just don't say it. Unit icons are gone. So this would give us Dragoon Veterans, Dragoon Outriders. This would give us Luminarchs. Still a lot of units missing. Maybe some of the mods I have activated aren't working properly. However, we have run out of time for this episode. So if you want me to continue playing as the Border Princess, well, then hit the like button with everything you got. And please subscribe. See you in the next one. Whack out.